Today is a very special video. I am not in school, so you guys are probably really confused about the title, but we have a special guest who is in school. Tiara, you have to come in. Tiara, get to go! So Tiara is in college right now. I was planning on going. Did you say you're not?
I dropped out.
No, you didn't.
I did.
What are you even going for college? Anyway,
that's a good question. I don't know.
We're going back to school shopping with her, and a lot of you guys still
wanted
me.
Anything.
We're going back to school shopping for her. We're going back to school shopping. Can you stop talking so I can film? And I'm always gonna do my back to school giveaway that I always do every year.
I'ma win it.
If you I cannot talk in these retainers, I swear. So if you guys want to enter the giveaway, stay tuned to the end of this video. And this video is sponsored by Grammarly, and I will talk a little bit more about them in the next clip. Grammarly is a digital writing assistant. They have a free version with basic and grammar spelling suggestions, but you can upgrade to Grammarly Premium, and they have a bunch more features that you guys can use, and it will save you guys a lot more time when it comes to your writing. Grammarly is easy to integrate into your daily life as a browser extension through Chrome, Safari, or Firefox. Grammarly helps you save a lot of time and work more efficiently. So instead of spending time finding synonyms for your overused words, you can save yourself lots of time using Grammarly's premium vocabulary suggestions to find more efficient words and make your writing more compelling. You can also save a lot of time proofreading emails as well and trying to meet their word count on their essays using Grammarly's premium clarity suggestions, which removes unnecessary or redundant words. You can also get your work done a lot quicker finding citations with Grammarly's premium plagiarism detector. Since I'm not in school anymore, I use it to proofread a lot of my emails. When you're doing emails, you have to talk a little bit more professional. So if you guys want to save more time on your assignments and essays since back to school is coming up, you guys can go to grammarly.com/Kayla. You guys can sign up for free and get 20% off Grammarly's premium. So anyways, thank you again to Grammarly for sponsoring today's video. By the way, if any of you guys are saying,
oh my god, you guys are being so noisy.
With her, she can sleep through noise. Like, I can be screaming right now and homegirl will be asleep. I'm not going to school like I said, but I am gonna be taking a course because I'm starting this new career that I took interest in, and I'm gonna be doing event planning or like wedding planning and stuff. So I'm taking this 6-week course online to do it. You don't really need a degree to become an event planner. I thought I would just educate myself a little bit more, so I am taking that. I decided I was gonna go back to school because it just really wasn't for me. I feel like I wasn't learning anything. And then I'm also still getting into real estate too. Doing big girl things. Invest your money, guys.
Investing.
Can you not make fun of me? That's why your teeth went crooked because you're not wearing your retainer.
I am wearing my retainer.
Talk like this. Sorry, guys. Well, look how white my teeth are.
My teeth are like this. Let's go.
Can you stop making fun of me?
Let's go.
We just got to Target, and of course we happened to fall into the baby aisle, and so I just happened to look at the clothes. Okay, I decided to grab some clothes, and she is out sleeping. Okay, where's the back to school stuff?
We're looking at the lunch boxes. I'm trying to find like two neutrals that I can like give away to you guys. Do you need a lunch box?
This one.
Nobody's gonna want that.
I would.
How about this one? How about Believe in Your Dreams by JoJo Suiza? How do you say her name?
Put that back on the shelf.
So we're gonna need two spiral notebooks.
This is vintage. I don't want that.
White?
Sure. I just do that. And in the cart, okay.
This is 2-in-1. You're paying $25 for it to be a tote bag, and then $25 for it to be a regular backpack.
Okay, get that one then. And then get the black bag over there.
This one?
Yeah, the open story one.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, it's a giveaway. There you go, those are two neutrals.
You need two?
Yeah, because I'm doing two giveaways.
One for me and then one for
No, not for you, Tiara.
We're trying to take a thumbnail right now, but there's so many people here and it's a Monday. But no one's wearing a mask here.
Canceled it.
Eliana is still asleep. Oh, she's smiling. I have to turn her head all the time because she likes to turn it back. So I have to turn it like this.
Oh, I like this one, pasta. No.
She woke up, but we're gonna go to technology now and find some AirPods to give away. Tiara didn't get a lot of back to school stuff.
That's the whole point why I came. I got these, I got an album to listen to music.
There's a little girl with a like tripod and a mic.
She's filming the toys she's getting.
Yeah, she's filming the toys she's getting right now. It's so cute. This is how I feed Eliana in public.
Okay. She expert.
So we just got done at Target. There's a lot of children there, so
and
I was
mean people.
Oh yeah, and mean people, and we'll tell you guys the tea, but There's a lot of people there, a lot of kids, so it was really hard to film because I didn't want to get the kids on camera, you know, just for privacy reasons. Like, I don't want like one mom like finding their kid on the internet. So it was really hard to film. We're gonna go get something to eat, probably like Chick-fil-A, and then we're gonna head home and I'm gonna show you guys everything that I got from Target that I'm gonna be giving away. I did get you guys some AirPods as well, and there will be two winners, so just stay tuned. There was this mean lady in Target. We were trying to get the AirPods and she was like on her phone. She wasn't paying any attention, and we were trying to get her attention to say, hey, we wanted the AirPods. And so Tiara just pressed the help button instead, and she was like,
I'm right here.
Like, she gave like the biggest attitude, and then she rolled her eyes after Tiara asked, hey, we're gonna be needing like two of these AirPods. She was like,
let me go check.
That's what she did. Yesterday was leg day at the gym, and my legs are so sore right now. I could not walk, especially since I'm carrying her too, and this girl, you weigh like 11 pounds. So, oh my gosh, my legs were hurting. My thighs, ooh, not today. But today's gonna be core day, so we're gonna be working on the abs.
I have to move everything over here because the lighting is horrible.
We just got home. I'm gonna film a haul and show you guys everything that I'm giving away. Each winner will be winning a whiteboard. It's a dry erase weekly board so that you guys can write your guys' plans or what's due on this board. And you can also pin stuff as well. There's actually magnets right here and there's a little pin so you guys can use this. And here are the AirPods. This is the first generation, not the second. They ran out of the second generation and I tried getting it at Apple too, but it was sold out. But you know, it's better than nothing. Oh wait, can I show you guys that I got Eliana?
I'll also be winning two of these.
Yeah, you guys will also be winning these. Not dream. These are the two outfits I got Eliana, by the way. Every time I go to Target, I'm always in the baby section buying her a new outfit. Every time I do buy her clothes and they don't fit anymore, I usually give it away to any moms out there. So if you follow me on Instagram, I usually do like a little giveaway, and I'm giving away like bottles that we never use because a lot of companies do send me like a bunch of baby stuff. So follow me on Instagram because I usually like update that a lot. Sorry, I got sidetracked. Okay, so this package is ruined, but it's not open. But anyways, you guys will be winning chargers. I know some of you guys have Androids, so if you have an Android, you can just give this to a friend that does have an iPhone. You guys will also be getting mechanical pencils. These ones are my favorite ones. You guys will also be winning gum. Don't chew too much gum because you'll get TMJ and your jaw will be effed up like mine. That's why when you guys see me talk, my bottom jaw goes more to the right. I got braces to fix it and my TMJ went away and then it came right back, and now I'm using Invisalign and it hasn't gone back to the way it was, so my jaw's like totally effed up and it's painful.
I would also like to add that since my bite is like really bad, it causes me to have like a problem with pronouncing certain letters or words. So everyone who makes fun of me, you should feel really bad.
My doctors keep recommending jaw surgery, but I'm really trying to avoid that because jaw surgery is like painful. I keep getting sidetracked again. I don't know why I do that.
Yeah, nothing to do with school.
Yeah, I'm sorry guys. I love talking to you guys. Anyways, it's like I'm on FaceTime with them. So I got you guys some glue. You guys can share some with your friends.
They have
And then I got you guys some index cards as well. If you're in college, these are really helpful. Oops. You guys will also be winning some pens as well. These are my favorite pens. They're the ballpoint pens. I like these ones. You guys don't care. Okay, they're just pens, but whatever. I also got you guys my favorite erasers as well. Then you guys will also be getting whiteout as well. You guys will also be winning highlighters as well. And this is the Sharpie brand, and it's the Clearview one. I kind of want to open one and just like try it, but I shouldn't. You guys will be winning some hand sanitizer. Am I saying that right? I always get made fun of on like the comments when I say something wrong. Like, I think I said, what did I say wrong in my last video?
Calipitter. I said calipitter. Calipitter.
Calipitter. And everyone in the comments are making fun of me, but if you guys know me, I have a hard time pronouncing a lot of words. I know a lot of you guys are actually going back on campus for school. I know a lot of people in Florida is already like on campus this year. You shouldn't go back on campus. I don't know why she's going back on campus. I wish she would
get that university life.
No, I wish
frat
you
boys.
Didn't. Frat boys. You guys will also be winning folders, and each of you guys will get two. So these are really helpful to keep organized as well. If you're like writing essays and stuff, a lot of like when I was taking like—
oh my god, I don't think
they do care. You guys care, right? If you care, comment below. You guys will also be winning a College Rule 3 subject notebook. And then to keep your guys's like pens and pencils organized, you guys will also be getting a— what is this? The clear binder pouch. I didn't buy binders. Oh wait, where's the binders? Right, oh, they're there. Right there. You guys will be winning these, and you guys can keep your pens and pencils in here. And these are the 1.5 heavy duty binders. So you guys will be winning that. Okay, last but not least, you guys will be winning planners as well. I know some of you guys might not be using these things, so it's always nice to give to other people. Oh, I also forgot, sorry, last but not least, I got you guys the wet ones. It's the antibacterial hand wipes, cause COVID, germs everywhere. You guys gotta stay safe. I became a germ freak ever since she was born. I'm like constantly wiping everything down. When I get back in the car, I clean my hands because we're like touching everything at Target. All you have to do is comment below when you guys go back to school. All you have to do is be subscribed, like this video, make sure to comment and follow me on Instagram because I will be announcing the winner there and that's how I'll be contacting you. So anyways, that is pretty much it. Tiara wants me to show you guys what she got, but actually I bought this for her. Why am I always buying you stuff?
I don't even lunch.
You bought me Chick-fil-A. I bought you a laptop, an iPad, your school supplies last year and this year. I am not your mother. She snuck this.
No, I didn't.
In my little aisle.
Say anything.
Well, I didn't realize until I saw him scan it, and I was like,
for you to say no.
And then like, she okay. bought these like little storage, like from the dollar section. Oh wow, this whole thing was a dollar.
Yeah. It's oh wow. A dollar.
And then she got another one for.
And we got this baby for a dollar.
She is not worth a dollar.
She's
worth
free.
No, she's not.
She's worth more. You're worth more, baby.
I know I'm not going back to school, but I still love doing these type of videos because I love to give back. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you next time.